New at 4, a man has been caught accused of repeatedly stealing fence panels from local stores.
Lawrence Tennis is his name. He's from Half Moon. He was arrested at the Shops at Greenbush Plaza in North Greenbush. Police say he was in the process of loading nearly $700 in stolen fence panels onto a trailer.
Police say Tennis is a suspect in two prior thefts at Home Depot in North Greenbush, totaling more than $2,600 in stolen fence panels. He faces grand larceny charges.